What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Twitch username on a mobile device, specifically in the Twitch app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android. As your Twitch channel grows and evolves, you may find that your username no longer lines up with the content on your channel. This is important because your username is tied into your Twitch URL, and it's what people see on your Twitch channel page. Thankfully, if you decide to change your username, Twitch makes that easy to do, but the only caveat is that you can only change your Twitch channel name every 60 days. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Twitch username on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen to open the account window. Step 3. Scroll down the account window and then tap Account Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Account in this menu. The account window is shown. Step 5. Tap Edit Profile. The Edit Profile window is displayed. Step 6. Tap Username. The Change Username window is shown, letting you know that you can only update your Twitch username every 60 days, and that any updates will take effect immediately. Additionally, you'll be notified that the username you're changing from will be released back into the pool of available names after 6 months. Step 7. Tap Change Username. The Change Username window is displayed. Step 8. Enter the username you want to change to use on Twitch in this field. In this example, I'll switch from Max Dalton Tutorials to Max Dalton YouTube. If the name is available, you'll see a green check mark above the username field. Tap Save after entering your new Twitch username. A nice to meet you again message is displayed, confirming that your Twitch username change was successful. Step 9. Tap Done. You'll be routed back to the Edit Profile screen, where you'll see your new Twitch username displayed in the username field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.